I look upon life as a continuous struggle, a roller coaster of ups and downs. It seems like my days, they consist of a puzzle, with a picture that always ends in a frown. Can I come to you with my problems? Can I come to you with my needs? Can I come to you with my troubles? Oh Lord, I need your help to believe. There's a man on the street, he's looking so lonely. The pain in his eyes is all I see. He's without a home, he's without a family. But the outside of him's like the inside of me. Can I come to you with my problems? Can I come to you with my needs? Can I come to you with my troubles? Oh Lord, I need your help to believe. With my eyes on the cross, things seem much better. My troubles have all been lifted away. I still get down, but that doesn't really matter. When I get on my knees, lift up my voice and say, I will come to you with my problems. I will come to you with my needs. I will come to you with my troubles. Oh Lord, I need your help to believe. And I sit with a friend and we talk about heaven and about how great that day will be when we gather around singing his glory and about how good it feels to be free. We will come to you with our problems. We will come to you with our needs. We will come to you with our troubles. Oh Lord, I need your help to believe. Can I come to you with my problems? Can I come to you with my needs? Can I come to you with my troubles? Oh Lord, I need your help to believe. Can I come to you with my problems? Can I come to you with my needs? Can I come to you with my troubles? Oh Lord, I need your help to believe. Oh Lord, I need your help to believe. Oh Lord, I need your help to believe. Bottom, bum 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 bottom, bum 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 bottom, bum 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 bottom, bum bum bum
Mary. She was wailing there. Foot of the cross, she saw his blood, the others, they were kneeling there, they saw the Savior, and they saw his blood. Can you see his blood? Can you feel his love when he was crucified? He gave you all he could, Jesus who died. He is glorified, but tell me, can you see his blood?
Can you see his blood?
Bottom, bum, 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 bottom, bum, bum. When you pass the cup, what are you thinking of? Do you pray to the Father? Do you pray to the Son? Can you see the nails? And can you feel the thorns? And can you tell me, can you see his blood? Can you see his blood? Can you feel his love when he was crucified? He gave you all he could, Jesus who died. He is glorified, but tell me, can you see his blood?
Jesus, he was put to death for our sins. And he shed his blood, cause he loved. We've been given all we need, through God's Son. Jesus gave us life. Can you see his blood? Can you feel his love? When he was crucified, he gave you all he could. Jesus who died, he is glorified. But tell me, can you see his blood?
Can you see his blood? Can you feel his love? When he was crucified, he gave you all he could.
Jesus who died, he is glorified. But tell me, can you see his blood?
But tell me, can you see his blood?
Bottom, bum, bum, bum.
Oh, I really want to know. Can you see him hanging there on the tree? Bleeding for you and me. And tell me, can you see? The long-awaited rains have fallen hard upon the thirsty ground. Carve their way to where the wild and rushing river can be found. Like the rains, I have been carried here to where the river flows. My heart is racing and my knees are weak as I walk to the edge. No, there is no turning back once my feet have left the ledge. And in the rush, I hear a voice. It's telling me it's time to take a leap of faith. So here I go, I'm diving. I'm going deep in over my head. I wanna be caught in the rush, lost in the flow. In over my head, I wanna go. The river's deep, the river's wide, the river's water is alive. So sink or swim, I'm diving in. I'm diving in. I'm diving in. I'm diving in. There is a supernatural power in this mighty. Fill an empty soul and give a heart the only thing worth living and worth dying for. Yeah. But we will never know the awesome power of the grace of God until we let ourselves get swept away into his holy flood. So if you'll take my hand, we'll close our eyes and count to three and take a leap of faith. Come on, let's go. I'm diving in. I'm going deep in over my head. I wanna be caught in the rush, lost in the flow. In over my head, I wanna go. The river's deep, the river's wide, the river's water is alive. So sink or swim, I'm diving in.
And
yet my weakness is made perfect in your unfailing love. The things I do may not mean much. They seem so insufficient. I don't understand how these poor gifts can be such delight to you. Each small step I take, I take you in the wrong direction. Yet you're always by my side, gently guiding me. I'm not perfect, Lord, I never will be. Please help me to see from a higher perspective. I am weak and afraid, stumbling along the way, and my weakness is made perfect in your unfailing love. I'm frustrated by myself, by my self-indulgence. Perfection seems so far, it seems so far away. But even as I mourn, as I mourn my failures, you make my failures work for good. And you mourn my self-defeat, you mourn my self-defeat. I'm not perfect, Lord, I never will be. Please help me to see from a higher perspective. I'm weak and afraid, stumbling along the way, and my weakness is made perfect in your unfailing love. I can't compare myself to others, you made me unique. I can't wait for a change in myself, you've already made me complete. Can't submit to self-pity as the demons in hell do. I can only cast my fears, my doubts, my ambitions on you. Put your soul in me, and you help me see from a higher perspective. You give me strength when I'm afraid, you show me a better way, and my weakness is made perfect in your unfailing love. And my weakness is made perfect in your unfailing love. And my weakness is made perfect in your unfailing love.
My weakness is made perfect
in your unfailing love.
You
and my promise is made that everything will be just fine.
And my weakness is
a chance to be free.
I know a man,
said he won't forsake me.
Whether times are up or times are down,
Savior, he will be.
Ba-da-boom, ba-da-boom.
Looking at old Peter walking on the water, Jesus reached out and he saved him from sea. Later on in his life, He denied the Christ. All the failures he had known, he had strength to keep on. And one Sunday morning, all the people gathered round. Peter got up in the pulpit, and he heard a mighty sound when he said, I know man, his name is Jesus. He died for you and he died for me. Gave us a chance to be free. I know man, said he won't forsake me. Oh, when the times are up or down, the Savior he will be. There's a precious woman headed for the well now. Jesus met her right there. He had so much to tell. What is what you wanted? Life is what you need. And stop living in your sins, dear. It's what you need here. Let that jar of water in the place she stood. Others tried to come her down, y'all, but no one ever could. As she said, I know man, his name is Jesus. He died for you and he died for me. Gave us a chance to be free. I know man, said he won't forsake me. What the times are up or down, the Savior he'll be. Take some time to listen to my final story. It's about a layman who was laid out by the pool. He had been there so long, things kept going wrong. Until my Jesus came by and he looked him in the eye. Wasn't known to that man, had himself a plan. Put it to everybody, oh, tell him about the healing lamb. He said, I know man, his name is Jesus. He died for you and he died for me. Gave us a chance to be free. I know man, said he won't forsake me. Oh, well, the times are up, but times are new. Same junk here with me.
He's the man, he's the man. Jesus Christ, he's the man. He's the man, he's the man. Jesus Christ, he's the man. He's the man, he's the man. Jesus Christ, he's the man.
You know my Savior,
he's the man.
You gotta know my brother, he's my King.
Jesus Christ,
because he died for me. He's the man, y'all.
He's the man.
He's the one.
He's the man.
He died for you.
He's the man.
He said, I know man, his name is Jesus. He died for you and he died for me. Gave us a chance to be free. I know man, said he won't forsake me. Whether times are up or times are down, the Savior he will be, yeah, yeah. I know man, his name is Jesus. He died for you and he died for me. Gave us a chance to be free. I know man, said he won't forsake me. Oh, well, the times are up, our times are down.
Savior, he will be,
he will be there.
Savior, he will be.
He loves you.
Savior, he
and my
Savior, he will be.
Imagine a scene in heaven. You know it's a sunny day. All the angel band together, working to perfect their play. Then comes the announcement from way across the sea. It's another birthday, everybody to your feet. Let me see, let me see. He's standing at the edge of heaven. He pushes apart the clouds as the sun shines down. I wanna be there with all the saints and angels. The heaven waits to see a child being born. While everybody's pushing to get a better view, heaven seems to tilt a bit as the Holy Father rushes through. And on his loving face there grows a great big smile. The voices get real quiet now, but just for a little while. Let me see, let me see. He's standing at the edge of heaven. He pushes apart the clouds as the sun shines down. I wanna be there with all the saints and angels. There's heaven waits to see a child being born. We read that there's rejoicing when a lost one finds his way. But do we stop to think about that awesome party on that day when all of those who gather with God to see the view see the old man die, the sin wash off, and the child that is brand new? Let me see, let me see. He's standing at the edge of heaven. He pushes apart the clouds as the sun shines down. I wanna be there with all the saints and angels. There's heaven waits to see a child being born.
It's island time.
That's how we're happy in the resurrection party. And for whichever we are, no food plenty. And all the troubles from this life done a long time pass. And we have a cup, we never run empty. So if you're tired of the life that you're living, yes, and you're sick of what you're partaking, well then come with me in the none of the free and come party with your new family.
Let me see, let me see. He's standing at the edge of heaven. He pushes apart the clouds as the sun shines down. I wanna be there with all the saints and angels as heaven waits to see a child being born. Let me see, let me see. He's standing at the edge of heaven. He pushes apart the clouds as the sun shines down. I wanna be there with all the saints and angels as heaven waits to see a child being born.
Show you the way.
they gonna see?
If you'd only let me show you the way, if you let me hold you closer, let me know you, let me show you, show you the way,
and let me hold you closer.
Jesus is nothing but love, nothing but love. His love would nail him to a tree.
Calvary.
Jesus is nothing but love. He was sent from above. Jesus is love. Jesus is nothing but love. Nothing but love. Jesus, he is love. Once I was lost in sin, my Jesus took me in. His love has set me free. Yeah, even though I'm a mortal man, I'm part of a greater plan. God gave salvation to me. Jesus is nothing but love. He was sent from above. Jesus is love. Jesus is nothing but love, nothing but love. Jesus, he is love. He gave the love, he paid the price. He rose again, his name is Jesus Christ. Jesus is nothing but love, he was sent from above. Jesus is nothing but love, nothing but love. Jesus, he is nothing but love. He was sent from above. Jesus is love. Jesus is love.
So
Jesus is nothing but love.
When I was down in Egypt land, I saw his face, a man I ran. I could tell there was no love in that man. Oh, Pharaoh, a wicked evil man. He had a heart as cold as ice. He could have changed, but he never did try. So God let it grow and got colder than snow. Pharaoh, he was a wicked evil man. Pharaoh, a wicked man. Oh, Pharaoh, a wicked evil man. When I was down in Egypt land, Pharaoh, a wicked evil man. When Moses turned the water of the Nile to blood, Pharaoh should have realized the hole that he dug. Cause then came the frogs, the gnats, the flies. But Pharaoh just kept telling Moses lies. Well,
death to the livestock boils hail. Locust, darkness, and the firstborn whale. Pharaoh, he finally couldn't take anymore. He said,
get your crazy people and head out the door.
Pharaoh, a wicked man, oh Pharaoh, a wicked evil man. When I was down in Egypt land, Pharaoh, a wicked evil man. Moses and the people, they worked it out, and Pharaoh, he started to have his doubts. What have we done? We've let those Israelites go now. No one is serving us.
Oh no.
So all of Pharaoh's horses and all their men, they jumped in the chariots and chased after them. And all God's people, so faithful and brave, said,
Moses, why'd you bring us here to dig our graves?
So Moses stretched his hand out over the sea, and God made a path so that they could be free. When Pharaoh and his army were close to the shore,
the waters came down.
And Egypt knew God was Lord.
Pharaoh, a wicked man, oh Pharaoh, a wicked evil man. When I was down in Egypt land, Pharaoh, a wicked evil man. Pharaoh, a wicked evil man. Now let my people go
home.
Never spoke of his name,
but
never read her his word. Two non-believers walking lost in this world took the baby with them,
but
what a sad little girl. Her daddy drank all day and mommy did drugs. Never wanted to play,
but
or give kisses and hugs. She'd watch the TV and sit there on the couch while her mom fell asleep,
but
and her daddy went out. And the drinking and the fighting just got worse every night. Behind their couch she'd be
to